children, myself Shobha Patil Kulkarni. I am going to continue the construction exercise 6.1. In that fourth way, construct the following angles and verify by measuring them by a protractor. So they gave 175 degree, 105 degree and 135 degree we are to construct, and we are to verify by using the protractor. Okay children, I am going to construct the 75 degree. 75 degree, how I can construct? Suppose you think 75 degree, how I can construct? So first 60, once you construct 60, then another 60 degree, so for that I have to add 15, so this side bisect, then I am going to get this is equal to 60 plus 30, it becomes once again this side bisect, then 60 plus 50, it becomes then this is equal to 75 degree. So then I have construct first, then draw a ray, given ray first. Once ray I construct, OA is a ray, given ray. By taking approximately some radius, then I am going to construct approximate radius. Once circle, 75 degrees is enough for us. Before this is 60, this is also 160. So first I have next to 60 I have to bisect now. The first to 60 I have to 60 degree and the next to 60 bisect. So if I am not changing the radius, by keeping the same radius I am bisecting this. If I bisect I am going to get 30. So if I bisect this 30 I get, no? After 30 I am going to bisect 30, then just you can mark the arc. So if you will mark the arc, it is nothing but 30 it is. So I am going to bisect this arc, that is 30 degree angle. So if I bisect this, okay, this is, you bisect this by taking the same measurement. This much arc, which angle you are bisecting, take that much measurement. Taking this arc as center, you give me, it becomes easy for you. Okay. So now taking C as center, draw an arc, and D as center, cut that arc to construct 15 degrees. From here to here it is 30 degrees. So I am bisecting 30 degrees to get 15 degrees. So now I prefer bisect, then I get. See children, from here to here 60 degree, from here to here 50 degree, totally this has become 75 degree. You can verify by using protractor also. You can verify by using protractor. So now, see now in, yeah, this is how much detour for us to, yeah, it has come 75 degree. Okay children, you can construct and you can see it will come 75 degree. Okay, the next construction I am going to do it. So it is, I got it, you can give any other name also. G, O, B angle, I got it 75 degree. Okay, in the same manner I have to construct next, that is 105 degree. 105 degree, how I can construct? Second one, 115 degree. So you think now 60 first, okay. So if I add for 90 degree 15, then only it becomes 105. So first I construct 90 degree means 60 plus 60, then if it, then I do 60 plus 60, if I bisect this 60 plus 30, 30, 30, if I bisect this, 30, 30 I am going to get. So once again this 30 I have to bisect to get 60 plus 30 plus 50. So then it becomes 105. So now what I have to do it, I have to construct a ray first. Construct a ray. This is O. A is ray, then taking 15 approximately is some radius. You can consider circle. Here also one simple cut. It is 60 degree. Another one time I want actually, so I'll cut it to 60. Children, see now. I am putting this arc now. From here to here, B to C 60 degree, C to D it is around 60 degree. So around 60 degree I have to bisect now. This side to bisect. So this 60, I have to bisect this, taking the same radius. So then if I draw two arcs taking B as center and C as center, if I join, then it becomes 90 degree. Okay, it becomes 90 degree, but I should not. Where exactly is going to intercept the arc of 30 degrees. So now if I join like this way, I will come to know. So here it is 30, this is 30. So this 30 should not blind me. Plus 30 in this I can bisect now. 15 I will do it. So now in that, if I bisect now, this much I will bisect. So E I will do one way. Taking B as center, I draw an arc and taking B as center, cut this arc, then join. So 50 degree over 90 plus 50, it becomes 105. Okay? So now see, this is 15 and this is 90. Totally this much it has become 105. You can verify by using the protractor, so it becomes 105. So you can, after construction, yeah, it becomes 105 children. So now, yes, exactly it is 105. So therefore, BOF angle, we constructed 105 degree. Okay children, write down. So you can verify by using the protractor. Okay children, now you also start constructing. Now children, I have to construct 135 degree. Third one, 135 degree I have to construct, means I have to see now. First 60, next 60, okay, 120 it has become. Next I should take 50, then it becomes 135. So the next 60, what I will get now? So then that I have to meet 60 I have to bisect, then I get 30 children. So this is 120. So this simple bisect, once again I am going to get 15, 120 plus 15, 135 degree. So in this manner, I have to construct 135 degree angle. So now draw approximately one ray. So if I construct a ray in this manner, taking O as center, OA is a ray, approximately some radius I take, then I construct an arc, a circle. See now, I need all 60, 60, 60. One is 60 children, okay. The next 60 also I need. Next 60 I have to bisect. Okay, so now you have to consider your, I give a name B, C, D, E. So 60, 60 I want as it is. The next, the 60, I can bisect it now. So if I bisect this 60, then I am going to get, by taking without changing the radius, taking B as center and E as center, I have drawn two arcs. Those two arcs are intersecting here. Then if I join, this is nothing but 30-30, it is divided now. Once again, I have to bisect this arc to get 15 children. So 15 degree angle I have given means I have to bisect this 30 degree now. So taking this as center, draw an arc, and taking B as center, cut that arc and join, then you are 15 degree, whatever you wanted. So that 15 degree will get it. That is now 15 degree. Okay. So you can verify 60 plus 61, 20, this is 50. So this angle, it has become 135 degree angle. So you can give a name GOB angle is equal to 135 degree. You can verify by using protractor. Keep on this point and you will check now where is it is standing now. Yeah, exactly. It is coming 135 degree chiller. So you are 135 degree. So this angle, what they told for us to consider that we construct. Okay, then next up, construct an equilateral triangle. Fifth main question in this. Construct an equilateral triangle, give its side and justify the construction they gave. So construct an equilateral triangle means given its side. One side they gave and you have to construct the side. So can I write the question of your identity question? Construct and equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Okay. So given its side, we don't know approximately what they had given its side. Justify the construction. Justify the construction. Okay. So now I think now. This is the given side. Okay, children. This is the given side to me. Given side, I take it. This is the given side to me. If I take this as given side, AB. By taking the equilateral triangle, so all the three sides should be equal. By taking the same measurement, now taking A as center, I draw an arc. Taking B as center, I draw this. Okay, I join. All the three sides are equal. All the three sides are equal. See now. You can verify by measuring also. You can verify by measuring the angle also. So now verify usage. All the three sides we know now. All the three sides by taking the same measurement I have done. Equilateral triangle is AD is equal to BC is equal to CH. So now if I measure the angle, it is 60 degree, okay? I got this is 60 degree, this is also 60 degree, yeah, I got it, this is also 60 degree. And in the triangle angle, some property of a triangle is also should be 60 degree only. So all angles are equal, that is 60 degree. Angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C, we measure by using protractor, so it tells for us all the three sides are equal. So it implies AB is equal to BC is equal to CA. Equal angles of the sides are equal, or equal sides of the angles are equal to them. Okay, so write down this much. Practice time construction. Okay, children, thank you.